and opinion. What's the difference then? Well, a fact is something that is true and which can be proved to be true. For example, Liverpool won the European Cup in 2005. An opinion, though, is when somebody might believe something to be true, but you can't really prove it. For example, Liverpool were really lucky in that final in 2005. It's just a person's view, an opinion which can't be proved. What about this then? Take That have released an album called The Circus. That's actually a fact. But what about this? Take That's album is great. Is very definitely an opinion. Now, writers often mix fact and opinion, so it's really important to read something with an open mind. Just because someone says something is true, doesn't mean that it is true. Fact and opinion.